Yu Yu Hakusho Abridged is a fan-made parody. Yu Yu Hakusho is property of Yoshihiro Togashi, Funimation Entertainment, and Fuji TV. Please support the official release.
I love not affecting the plot. Innocent bystanders FTW in America. What the hell? Oh my god! Oh no! Dear god! Oh crap!
Hey you! Hurry! Go get some help!
Don't tell me what to do!
Buddy looks hurt!
Who gives a crap? Screw you! I'm out! Aw, man. That's the last time I play soccer in the street. What the hell? And so we meet Yusuke Urameshi, the hero of this story. But oddly enough, he's dead. Where the hell is that voice coming from? And why am I flying? Man, that's the last time I accept Kool-Aid from my art teacher. Shut up! I'm trying to talk here! No, you shut up! I'm on the worst acid trip of my life and your stupid talking isn't helping! Well, if you really want to freak out, then look down. What the hell are you talking about? It's just a guy. Holy crap! Now what? Oh, come on! Surprised to be dead? Of course I'm surprised to be dead! No wonder Cartoon Network dropped this show with titles like that. I mean, look at it! Would you shut up and get on with the plot? I have stuff to do. Fine.
Alright, people, out of the way. Trained extras coming through. Let's see here. He's dead. Next!
Don't worry, sir, this one's fine.
I bent my Wookiee!
Huh? Oh well, my job's done then.
Huh.
Well, tag him and bag him. It's almost happy hour. Alright, booze!
Hey, wait up! Hey, give me back my body! I need that to beat people up like other positive role models! Hey! Oh god, with the flying!
That tickled.
Alright. Well, while I'm up here, I may as well have a flashback in order to develop my character and make sense of future events. It was another blurry day at school. I was up on the roof, being cool as usual, when... Sup, Keiko?
Yusuke, as the angry yet supportive girlfriend character, I think you should be in class right now.
Uh-huh.
How dare you itch your ass while you talk to me!
I'm sorry, did I forget about yours?
Pwned!
Yusuke, you pervert!
Heh, it was worth it. Giggity. So you really stole that guy's Pokemon cards? Heh, yeah, and I just had to tell him I was that retard Urameshi's cousin. I love how we can joke around without repercussion. What? You're not my cousin, she's way hotter than you. Ew, that's just wrong! Here, I'll give you the Pokemon cards, just don't beat me up! Pokemon? This is Yu-Gi-Oh! Town, mother! Urameshi, you're suspended! Now excuse me while I go drink some more sand! Sweet, I'm outta here.
Okay, Urameshi, let's fight.
Why, does Goku have the night off?
I'm not Vegeta, you asshole! I'm Kuwabara and you know it!
Different name, same results. Let's hit some badass music.
Wait, this is your badass music? I'm not getting my ass kicked to this!
I beg to differ.
You're faking a smile with the coffee girl. And tell me your life.
Heh, I kick ass. Hey, Mom.
Go play in traffic.
Okay. Stupid kid playing with his ball next to the street.
Mister, can I have my ball back?
You're stupid! You can't be playing with a ball near traffic! I mean, dear God, you can be hit by a car! And then your face will end up looking like this! And don't look at me like I don't know what I'm talking about! My uncle did the exact same thing!
So can I have my ball back?
Fine, but one more time and it's mine, you got it, kid? Friggin' dumbass. That's it! Ball's mine!
I love little Karibo.
Give me that ball, you little... And here I am, dead as a doornail.
Bingo!
What the... Who the hell are you?
My name's Boton, pilot of the River Styx, at your service.
Okay, and why are you here?
I'm here to give you a second chance at life.
And I'd want this... Why?
Because people need you. Just go to your wake and see.
Wait. I died less than an hour ago. How did they plan my wake so fast?
They posted your death on YouTube.
Yeah, that'd do it. Oh, you've gotta be kidding me.
Hooray!
Thank God he's gone. High five. Man, somebody better be upset. Hey, look, Keiko.
Why wouldn't he follow my orders like most boys?
Okay, that's one.
You're a machine! You better get back to life or I'll kill you! You and your stupid glamour shot photo! Please, you're a machine! You're my only reason for living. No, let me go. I haven't had a chance to beat up the corpse yet.
Okay, that's two.
I'm not gay!
How can I live now without the welfare he provided me? Well, hell of a party, isn't it?
Yeah, not quite what I expected.
So what's the plan, then?
Well, I can only get back at those bastards for celebrating my death if I'm alive, so, let's do it.
All right, then. Hang on! To infinity and beyond!
You crazy ore-riding bitch!
And so Yusuke rides off. But what adventures await him? Find out next time on Yu Yu Hakusho, Abridged.
Gather round ye lads and lasses, set ye for a while, and hearken to me mournful tale about the Emerald Isle. Let's all raise our glasses high to friends and family gone, and lift our voices in another Irish drinking song. Consumption took me mother and me father got the pox. Me brother drank the whiskey till he wound up in a box. Me other
What the hell was that noise? This thing run on a jet engine?
Nope, this thing runs on pure magic.
Uh-huh.
And weapons-grade uranium.
Ugh! Uranium? You crazy bitch!
Oh, come on, you're already dead! What harm could a little radiation possibly do to you now?
Alright, point taken. But where the hell are you taking me?
We're going to the spirit world. There you'll meet Prince Kowinma, the man who's going to give you the ordeal to give you your life back.
So wait, I have to go through some stupid ordeal to get my stupid body back because you assholes were stupid enough to let me die?
Yeah, that's basically it.
That's stupid. Why don't you just put me back in now?
Because that would be way too easy on the guy making this show.
Whatever, can we just hurry up? My alone time hand's falling asleep.
What was that, Yusuke?
Nothing. Just hurry up, you dumb bitch.
Well, if that's the way you want it, then here we go!
So this is Spirit World, huh?
Bingo!
Who designed it? Some 2-year-old with watercolors? And where's this Kowinma guy?
His castle's right there!
Where the hell these mountains come from? Man, this place is huge! Think this Kowinma's compensating for something?
Dear God, just shut up for 1 minute! Alright guys, knock knock, it's me!
Me who?
It's me, Botan!
I don't get it.
Just open the damn door!
Whoa, it's so slimy, dark, and deep. Looks like it goes on forever.
Yes, it's just like looking up Paris Hilton's skirt.
Buzzing. This reminds me of that time I accidentally walked into that furry convention. That big guy was all over me. So I headbutted him. Then I ripped out his eyes. Heh, those were better times, I sure show-
Jerk. Now be good or I swear I'll sentence you to oblivion.
I'll show you oblivion.
What was that?
Nothing.
It's Botan. I brought Yusuke. You're a meshy.
Like groovy! Come on in, man!
Greetings, Lord Kowinma.
Da! What the hell? The Lord of the Spirit World's an invisible shaggy? Like, man! Lord is such a strong word. Just call me the Dude of Spirit World. Or just Kowinma. Huh? Aw, man, no f***ing way. So, like, what can I do for you, dude?
Well, sir, Yusuke's here to get his life back.
Like, totally.
Well, come on, Yusuke. Speak up.
Oh, come on, Botan, it's a baby hippie. Like, dude, that's so harsh.
Yusuke, quit harshing the Overlord's vibes.
Oh, come on, Botan, how can the spirit world be run by that? It looks like a bad carnival prize.
Yusuke, quit insulting the Lord of Existence!
Like, dude, to be fair, I'm his son. I'm more of like a overseer of what's going on. So, like, if you're done laughing, I'd like to get down to... Like, I'd like to talk about your, Fine, I can wait. Go on. Like I was saying, this is your ordeal for getting your body back. This little egg will feed off your spirit energy. So when it's done, I'm just supposed to cook it and eat it? Like, I'd strongly advise against that. Although you'll probably get some pretty trippy results if you do. Anyway, this baby's gonna be soaking in your vibes, man. Feed it some good ones and it'll hatch all mellow and bring you back to life. But let it soak in too many of the bad ones, and it'll hatch into a giant tentacle monster and... Well, have you seen Evil Dead? Like, if you're too scared, I understand, but if you'd like to hurry up, SpongeBob's almost on, and that show's really trippy, man. Well, not like I have much of a choice. This is so gonna suck.
Yusuke, there was something I forgot to tell you.
Well, what is it?
Well, you know that body of yours? Yeah, well, it's going to be cremated if you don't do something about it. Yeah, sorry, I forgot about that. Totally slipped my mind.
Then what the hell am I supposed to do? It's not like I can just talk to people in their dreams.
Actually, yeah, you can.
Really?
You know, Yusuke, most people would find it creepy that you're watching her sleep.
Oh, come on, Botan, there's nothing creepy about it. Now go away while I mount her and then get inside her head. Alright, let's give this a go. Keiko, you have to listen to me! Don't let them burn my body! I'm still alive and I'm coming back!
Yusuke, is that you? Oh, there's so much I want to talk to you about!
Yeah, that's great. Well, I've delivered my message. Now I got more important things to do. See ya!
Yusuke, you! Huh? I could swear he was here just a second ago. It felt so real. But where did he go?
Ooh, I'm here to take your soul. Kuwabara. Ooh,
oh,
you're
God,
gonna
lady.
Die.
Hello? Atsuko, are you there?
Didn't anybody teach you to knock?
I'm sorry, I just wanted to talk to you about Yusuke.
Huh? Who?
Your son.
Oh yeah, him. I had a dream about him last night.
Is it the one where he tells you that he's not really dead and that he's still alive and that you shouldn't burn his body so he can re-enter it?
Yeah, sure, why not?
See, Yusuke, I told you everything would work out all right.
Yeah, good cheer and congratulations abound. Now, excuse me, there's something I need to do. This should be fun.
Oh, God, why me?
Come on, Kuwabara, let's have some fun!
Leave me alone!
And so, for now, Yusuke's body is safe. But what threats lurk around the corner? Find out next time on Yu Yu Hakusho, Abridged.
Man, how long is this thing gonna take to hatch? Dumping all my good energy into this thing is really tiring, you know.
Well, Lord Kuwinma did say it would take a little while. And what do you mean, good energy? All we've been doing is stalking Keiko.
Stalking, protecting, same difference. Besides, there's not a lot I can do here. I'm a ghost.
Oh, you're just afraid she's going to leave you for somebody else.
Shut up, Botan.
Eek! Look out, Yusuke. Those guys are pushing her around and treating her like dirt. Looks like you have some competition after all.
Hey, baby, you want to be scarred for life?
Oh,
hell no they don't! Eat fists! Huh? Oh yeah, the ghost thing.
Come on, you wanna play doctor?
Well, this sucks.
Hey you! Hands off the girl!
Oh God, tell me it's not him.
And just who the hell are you?
My name's Kazuma Kuwabara, and I'm the star of this episode!
Aw, hell no. Aw man, I can't believe this.
Can't believe what, Yusuke?
I've only been dead for 2 days, and I'm already being replaced? What the hell?
Would you rather Keiko be in the hands of those thugs?
I'll get back to you on that.
Oh, come on, Yusuke, let him develop his character a little.
Why? He's almost completely useless. I mean, come on. He's only around to make me look better. I mean, look at him. He can't even beat up those thugs without his stupid goons.
Why do I have the sudden urge to re-kill Urameshi?
Oh, well, at least we can follow him around and watch him screw up. That'd make me feel better.
Why would him screwing up make you feel better?
The Germans call it Schadenfreude. So let me get this straight. You idiots are an hour late, because you got into a fight.
Yeah.
Jackpot. Well, I suppose I should give you some inane moral test in order to make me look like an ass and have you prove yourselves to any following spirits of former rivals you may have. Let's see. I got it! You're not allowed to fight for an entire week!
and you must make more than 50 points on your next test, which is still technically failing, but we have very low standards here. If you don't, then you're all expelled. Oh, and Akuba loses his job, too.
But I just got promoted to fry cooker.
You can't do that! It's an American!
Welcome to Japan. Everything's fucked up here.
Damn it! You got me there. Let's get out of here, guys.
No child left behind my ass.
Well, guys, I'm gonna go home and study for tomorrow's test. I'm gonna take this way back to save time. See ya!
Kuwabara, doesn't that path lead right past those guys we just beat up?
Oh, don't worry, I'm sure they've forgotten by now!
Wow, is he really that stupid?
Yep.
Man, he sure is taking his sweet time.
What the hell? Honestly, does this guy have anything better to do than to chase kids?
Is he some sort of pedophile or something?
Well, that would explain a lot. What am I in trouble for this time?
You're a messy, are you a Marvin Gaye fan?
I think I should go.
Don't be silly, Urameshi. Come on, I have popsicles.
No, really, I gotta go.
I'm gonna go back to repressing that.
And they said those child stalking classes were a waste of money.
Oh, the irony.
You damn fool, there's nothing ironic about this!
Huh? Oh crap, it's a setup!
Hey, you coward, get back here!
Okay.
Wow, can't believe that worked.
Now go ahead and beat me up. But leave my friends alone. You got it?
No fucking way!
Trust us, that won't be a problem.
My spleen! Oh, God!
Well, at least he's doing what he does best.
Man, he sure has a lot of blood.
Man, I really have to find something better to do with my free time. Maybe I'll take up knitting.
Why isn't somebody stopping this?
This bores me. Let's go, guys.
Oh, thank you, merciful God.
Go home.
Well, at least now all he has to do is study until he's not completely retarded.
What the hell are these things?
He's doomed.
C-spot. C-spot run.
See what I mean? Look at him. The guy can hardly read, let alone pass a test.
What the hell?
Then why don't you help him out after he falls asleep tonight?
You're kidding. Why the hell would I do that?
All right, if you really want to face the consequences.
Hey, Kuwabara, I copied the answer key for you.
You're a messy! What the hell are you doing in my head?
Shut up and memorize.
That better have been worth it.
Hey guys, I say we randomly ambush the next guy that crosses our path.
Well, that one's good enough for me.
Yeah, get him!
Oh, God damn it.
That's it! Bring it on!
Yeah!
Damn it, how do I keep forgetting?
Like, totally, LOL. Did you just say LOL?
Get out of my way!
OMFG!
I suppose I could use her body as long as it means I get what I want. Makes perfect sense.
Are you okay?
Get out of my way, bitch!
Okay, I'll just wait here.
Eat this, you douchebags! How does it feel to be beaten up by a possessed girl?
Well, that's enough of that.
Huh?
Oh my God, it happened again!
Come on, Kuwabara, hurry up, you idiot.
That's it! 2 + 9 = 11!
Well, how'd you do, Kuwabara?
How the hell should I know? I just took the damn thing.
Let's see. Whose life can I ruin now? Hey, what? No f***ing way! How the hell did he get more than 50 points? Damn it! Now my plan that I've never spoken of, and shall never speak of again, has gone right down the drain.
You mean it? I really passed?
Hell no, you only got a 50. But that does cover our deal. But don't think this is over, Kuwabara. I'll be back! For you and your friends!
Okay, whatever.
Go away!
Wait, hold on! I forgot to give this to you!
What is it, you fool? Oh, mommy!
It's not a fight if you don't fight back!
At least the creepy bastard got what was coming to him.
And you got some good deeds in!
Hey, yeah. So how long do you think it'll take to get my body back?
Oh, I'd say another week or so. Give or take.
Huh? God damn it!
Now to cap it all off with the obligatory respect ending. I'm waiting, Urameshi.
Go f*** yourself, Kuwabara.
You bastard.
And so, another crisis is averted. But how does Yusuke get his body back? Find out sometime on Yu Yu Hakusho, Abridged.
Give me back my body!
Come on, hatch, damn you!
Yusuke, I'm fairly sure whatever's in there doesn't appreciate getting yelled at very much.
Maybe it'll appreciate this then! Come on, you bastard! Hatch! What do you want from me? It's been 3 weeks! I mean...
Yusuke! I'm very sure Lord Kuinma is watching, and he won't be very happy if you treat his ordeal like this.
Yeah, what's the little baby gonna do about it? It's not like he's gonna go all hellfire and brimstone on...
Huh?
What the hell's going on?
It must be a messenger from Spirit World! You must have angered Kuinma by abusing the egg!
Aw, man, what the hell is it?
What's up, bitches?
Huh? That's it. Spirit World officially pisses me off. I mean, here I am, ready for some sort of monster or something, and it's just a little girl. I mean, goddammit!
Shut up before I break you, sucker!
Yes, ma'am.
Not to be rude, but, who are you?
My name's Sayaka. I'm with Child Services in Spirit World. Kuinma sent me down to make sure you're taking good care of that egg, and to make sure you don't fuck up the ordeal.
What the hell? So basically, a toddler hippie just sent a 5-year-old to look after me. I mean, has Spirit World even heard of the child labor laws?
Does this guy always complain this much?
Yes, he does enjoy a good rant.
You know what? You guys can kiss my ass. Besides, there's not a lot I can do while I'm dead.
Then just keep doing what you've been doing so far.
You mean watching people sleep and invading their dreams? And helping my sworn enemy cheat on a test? And possessing girls in order to commit assault on a group of thugs in order to again help said enemy?
This is gonna take a lot of work.
Hey, look! Keiko's back! Ever since Yusuke died, she's been in twice a day just to check on him.
And you think me watching her sleep was creepy?
Shut up!
Mm-hmm. And just where's your mom in all of this?
Well... Dear Keiko, I'm out getting my crunk on. Feel free to clean some of this crap up. Signed, Atsuko. P.S. Look after the boy. I'm sure he's around here somewhere.
Wow, Freud would have a field day with this. You're such a dirty boy, Yusuke. There, now you're all ready to come back to life, marry me, and get a decent job. Or you can be a stay-at-home dad.
Hey! Get away from my body, you crazy psycho bitch!
Could you shut up for 1 second? I'm trying to watch this.
What'd I miss?
Tell me you love me, Yusuke.
Dear God!
Attention everyone! This is the Neighborhood Watch Committee reminding everyone that necrophilia is still illegal. Thank you, and have a pleasant day.
Yeah! Thank you, timely interruption!
Damn! Foiled again! Curse you, Neighborhood Watch Committee!
There, see, Yusuke, was that so bad? Huh? Huh? Huh?
You gonna stop doing that?
No!
Okay, come on! I'm gonna kill you, Botan!
There!
Would you just shut up? Something's going on down there! Got a new queen. Marshall and a liberatory Santa and a goodbye. Stop the fire. The show is better since the world
began. Stop the fire. Son of a bitch! That's a rep for coffee out. Rockefeller, Campanella, Communist Plot. Roy Cohn, want parole, Tuscanini, Dad Crom, Gen Gen. Man, I can use anyone right now!
My Yusuke senses are tingling, and not in the normal good way, in the bad way. Don't worry! I'm coming, Yusuke!
Hey, kick-ass fire! But where's that music coming from?
That's right, it's your Neighborhood Watch Committee, playing Billy Joel's Best all day!
I'm getting you out of here, Yusuke! Damn it!
Great, this day just keeps getting better and better. Now we're both gonna die.
Well, you could throw your egg in the fire. That would save Keiko.
Really?
Well?
Shut up, Botan! I'm trying to decide!
Well then, hurry up!
You know what, Botan? F*** you! Ah, damn it! Look what you made me do!
Holy shit!
Don't worry, Kazuma Kuwabara's here to save the day. So what do you got in the tarp, anyway? I mean, it had to be important if you... Oh my god! You crazy bitch!
So what am I supposed to do now that the egg's gone?
Die.
Huh. That sucks.
Dude, you still got one more option left, man.
Go to hell.
Dude, you ready for this? It's gonna be real trippy, man!
Woo!
Well, what is it, Kuinma?
Like, dude, don't you get it? The
first ordeal was just a test to see if you were ready for the real deal, man!
So wait, all this was planned out? Even the fire? What kind of a sick f*** are you?
Like, listen, dude. The second test is easy, man. All you gotta do is get kissed on the lips within 24 hours.
And what if I don't?
Then you're stuck here for another 50 years.
I hate you so much.
So, like, good luck, dude!
Ah, damn it. Well, at least it gives me a good excuse to torment Kuwabara.
I'm not gay!
It's almost time, and even Keiko hasn't shown up!
Yeah, maybe I shouldn't have haunted her grandmother.
No more ghosts, no more ghosts, no more ghosts.
What about Kuwabara?
He's a little preoccupied.
I'm not gay! The harder I hit, the less gay I am! That's the way it works, right? Eat that, you're a meshy!
Well, there's always your mom.
Oh yeah? Look at her! She's still drunk off her ass! I bet she doesn't even know the house burned down yet!
So then where exactly is your body?
Well, I guess it's at Keiko's. Oh god.
Oh, Yusuke. Now the neighborhood watch can never tear us apart. Honestly, Yusuke, now that you can't talk or act back, you're perfect. Oh my.
Hey, get out.
You're back!
And so Yusuke finally got his body back. But what happens next? Find out next time on Yu Yu Hakusho, Abridged.
About damn time!
That's right, folks. The Neighborhood Watch Committee just keeps the Billy Joel hits coming. Have a good night.
Yu Yu Hakusho Abridged is brought to you by Yu Yu Hakusho The Dark Tournament for the PlayStation 2, where you can play as characters like Rinku or Makintaro. Yeah. Sweet.
Finally, I can go back to beating people up. Man, it's good to be alive.
Hey, you, come over here.
Who, me? Man, the KKK really let loose.
You have a very strange aura about you. I would almost say that you...
Hey, have we met before? You sound familiar.
No, we've never met. Not even when you were dead.
But you just said, ooh, shiny.
Like I was saying, you have the power to do a lot of good for a lot of people, and you could... Hey, where are you going?
Sorry, lady, but this just ain't my style. Hey! Man, why is it everybody always stares at me when I walk through a door? Oh well, at least I got these glasses on so nobody will know who I am.
Hey, isn't that dead kid? What's his name?
You mean Yusuke Urameshi? Yep, I'm a master of disguise. Look at those idiots, sitting over there. None of them even have a clue. Huh? Wow, that guy has horns. I can make a real bad pun right here, but I'll choose not to.
So when's that Kuwabara guy gonna get here with the goods? I swear, boss, he's the slowest guy we've ever extorted from.
Relax, he'll be here. Remember, we have something that he wants.
Wow, I'm gone for 3 days and Kuwabara's already getting picked on by some freak with horns. Shocker.
Well, it's about time you showed up.
Where is Aikichi? Give me back Aikichi!
Relax, she's still safe. Now where are the goods that we agreed on?
There! I got your damn manga! Now where's Aikichi?
What is this crap? Duel Masters? One Piece? Ultimate Muscle? These suck! I asked specifically for Yu-Gi-Oh! Berserk and Helsing! Hey boss, what about Dot Hack? You're dead to me.
Yeah, boss, what are you doing?
I'm sorry! Just please don't hurt Aikichi!
You want her? Come and get her!
Meow.
I'm falling.
Don't hurt her!
I've heard of being pussy whipped before, but this is ridiculous.
I think it's time you are punished for your insolence.
Please, just give me back Aikichi! I'll be your best friend!
No. Now, release the Kraken!
You mean kill the cat?
Right. That one.
Meow. Meow.
I think he broke my jaw. Who the hell are you?
What's up?
So yeah, who are you?
They call me Yusuke. And this is called kicking your ass! That was a kick-ass one-liner. I'm gonna have to write that one down.
Let's fight!
Well, time for plan get the f*** out of here.
Oh no you don't.
Nothing can stop me now.
Ah, a pothole! My one weakness!
Please don't hurt me.
Gotcha, bitch. Ha!
Well, that was fun. Now where's his wallet? Hmm?
By George!
What the hell is
it
that?
It stunk in there. Ah! It's the fuzz! You'll never catch me! Ah, bollocks! Put me down, you hooligan!
Here's a tip. Try not to fly in circles.
So, you caught Chihaki. It is as I thought.
Huh? The weird clan lady?
I'm supposed to be a fortune teller, you ass!
Right, whatever you say, Adolf.
Bah! I'm here to offer you a job as detective of Spirit World!
And why would I want that?
Maybe you'll accept after you see that the person under the mask is... me, Botan!
Yeah, I know. And?
And if you don't take the job, your soul's coming with me! I knew you'd see it my way. I'll be back to tell you more later.
Damn it. I hate Spirit World.
I'm crashing your head.
Oh, isn't that cute? Goki made a friend.
Yes, I too remember when I killed my first friend. Come along, Goki, put that thing down. Good boy. Now let's go before they find out we're here.
Yes, I'm sure that alarm's for some other intruder.
Shut up, Kurama.
Ah, damn it! School's so boring! Makes me almost wish that stupid hippie was here!
Like, dude, I need your help!
I said almost.
Like, dude, three demons broke into my father's vault, killed his most powerful guards, and stole three evil magic artifacts!
Well, if they can kill your father's A-team, then what the hell can I do about it? I mean, what do you expect me to do? Yell at them till they give it back? I mean, I know I'm good at yelling, but...
Relax, man. While you were dead, I gave you the ability to access your spirit energy. Now just build up your vibes, man, and force them right out your finger, dude.
Really? Hold on, I gotta try this out. Hey, Iwamoto! Eat this!
Heh, you just got pwned, noob. So can I tell you about the case now, dude?
Hmm? Yeah, sure.
It's alright.
It's okay.
The Shadow Sword will turn whatever it cuts into a low-level demon. The Forlorn Hope will grant its user one wish. And then, of course, there's the Ball of Sunshine and Dreams.
Well, hey, that doesn't sound so bad. What the hell does that do?
It steals the souls of children.
Well, who the hell gave it that name, then?
Let's just say I was having a weird night. Anyway, dude, I need to get these back before it's too late, man!
Fine. Three demons can't be that bad. This reminds me. I probably should ask Kawinma where I can find these guys.
This is the Neighborhood Watch Committee reminding everyone that the best place to hide after stealing magic artifacts from a god is still the woods just outside of town.
Well, that was oddly relevant. Huh.
I enjoy abusing my power as much as the next guy, but that seemed pointless.
Your point?
Well, I was just thinking that now that we all got what we want, we should go our separate ways. Toodles.
Wait, Kurama, come back! Damn, what did I do to make him leave? Was it my breath? Did I not kill enough people?
Maybe it were poems.
Huh? What did you say?
What? Your depressing poems are for stupid.
My poems are gold, you ass! Have you never seen my show on DTV, Demon Television?
Welcome back to Poems with Ye, on DTV, Television for Demons.
Here is my latest haiku. I murdered a man. He had a wife and two kids. I slept peacefully.
This has been Poems with Hiei on DTV.
Howdy, guys. You wouldn't happen to be the demon thieves, would ya?
And who is for asking?
I, my grammatically challenged friend, am Yusuke Urameshi, and I'm a spirit detective.
Well, my name's Hiei, and I don't give a f**k.
See ya, Goki. You're on your own.
Oh well, one out of three isn't bad.
Your stupid talk make me hungry. Bon appetit.
Ahem. Heimlich attack!
Bleh.
that wasn't that bad. And that takes care of that. Yep, nothing can stop me now. Ah!
I must break you.
So guys, where's Aikichi?
I don't know, Urameshi kinda ran off with her.
Last time on Yu Yu Hakusho Abridged. Master Kuenma, we have some information on the intruders.
Groovy man, put it on screen!
Kurama, interests include nature, unnatural hair colors, dancing in the moonlight, and stealing. Hiei, star of the hit series Poems with Hiei on DTV. Interests include murder, manslaughter, killing, and long walks on the beach.
Like, where'd you get this information from?
The Demon Daily's personal ads.
I see. Continue.
And then there's Goki. Yeah, who gives a sh**? Together they're the best band of thieves the world has ever known. Even better than Lupin the Third.
Dude, that's blasphemy! You're fired!
But sir,
I said fired!
Fine, I have a LARPing party to get to anyway. Screw you, sir!
Nerd.
So are we for fighting, or you want soiled pants more? Okay, then.
Huh? Hold on, you call that an attack? You didn't even cut through my undershirt!
So you are wanting real attack? Then behold the power of Log.
Damn it! Even in this show it's unstoppable!
Now what, puny little man?
Well, there's always the spirit gun. Huh? It's not working!
Yeah, about that. You can only use it once a day, dude. Sorry, totally flaked on that. See ya!
You know what? I'm gonna f***ing kill you, Kuenma!
Better find a way to kill him first, dude.
And now, you will lose.
Attention everyone! No, it can't be. This is the Neighborhood Watch Committee reminding everyone that anyone bringing in characters from other Abridged series is under fan copyright violation and will be severely punished. Believe it!
I dare not face wrath of Watch Committee. Today is your lucky day. We will finish this later.
Space monkeys! Where the hell am I? Must be home! Damn, Mom, what the hell is that for?
For making the last 14 years of my life a shallow and worthless hell.
Huh? 14?
Yeah, happy birthday, now go away.
Okay then.
Hi, Yusuke, I'm here to give you some items that may help on this case. This is the spirit compass. It'll allow you to track down the demons. And this is the concentration ring. It'll give your spirit gun a little boost.
So rather than give them to me before the case, you decide to give them to me after I've almost been killed? Brilliant.
My god, you complain a lot! Now go find that demon before he does some real harm!
Hehehe, the metaphor for pedophilia is not out of my grasp.
Hey asshole, I'm back.
We've been through this before. It's morphin' time!
Go, go, Power Rangers!
Exploding Shirt of Doom!
Urameshi, I'm here for Aikichi, and I... I'll come back later.
Man, his pants know just where to stop ripping. Round two! Damn it! Broke my alone time hand!
My body is as tough as iron. No force on Earth can stop me once I've fed. Not even the Neighborhood Watch.
There's still one thing left.
And what might that be?
This! That's right, you just got logged, bitch. Now eat this. Finger bang!
Finger bang! Bang bang! Finger bang bang! Bang bang bang! I've got a finger bang!
Well, sucks to be him. One down, two to go.
It's time for another Poem with Hiei.
on DTV, Television for Demons. Here is another haiku. Dragon of black flame, always burn, never let live. Test it and die. Fool.
Holy shit, you took his head clean off!
I'd call it an improvement.
He sure has a lot of blood.
Not anymore.
Today I introduce my greatest poem yet. There once was a man from Nan-
We interrupt this program to bring you a special news bulletin.
Hey guys, Kato here with some breaking news! It seems that an hour ago, Non-Thug Goki was brutally murdered! And although few facts are known, we do have an artist rendering of what the killer may look like. If anyone has any other information about the murderer, give us a call at the DTV studio and we'll-
Who the hell do you think you are interrupting my show for this crap?
Well, excuse me, but I think this is a little more important than your silly poetry show.
Silly poetry show, huh? Well, I have a little haiku for you, foolish little fox, trying so hard to be cool. You shall taste my blade.
Yeah! We are currently experiencing some technical difficulties. Please stay tuned.
Dude, why do I watch this stuff?
Oh well, let's see how my new spirit detective's doing.
Ugh, I can't feel my legs.
Damn it!
Well, Yusuke, how are you doing?
How the fuck do you think I'm doing? In the past 2 months, I've been hit by a car, lit on fire, and nearly killed by a friggin' Ivan Drago wannabe. This spirit detective job sucks. I mean, seriously, what am I getting out of this, anyway?
Your own gratification that you made the world safe from demons.
Damn it. Oh well, at least I got some time to recover. Not like I have to go after the other two right now.
Motherfucker!
Don't worry, I haven't come here to fight. I rather dislike violence.
Thank f***ing God!
Just give me 3 days and I'll give you back the mirror. Pinky swear.
Okay.
Yusuke, why would you give him 3 days?
I don't know. Guess I trust him, I guess.
No, you don't! You're just afraid of being killed, you big baby!
I like my way of saying it better. Besides, how much damage could this guy possibly do in 3 days?
You don't get it, do you? The Forlorn Hope grants its user any wish during a full moon, and the next full moon is in 3 days!
See, this is information I could use from the beginning. You guys really suck at this whole mission briefing thing.
Now listen, I have some business to attend to in Spirit World, so you're on your own today. Now go find Kurama and get back the Forlorn Hope!
Yeah, whatever. Alright, fists? Check. Spirit gun? Check. Okay, now let's raid this... hospital? Alright, whatever.
I figured you'd show up. Come along, there's somebody you have to meet.
Okay.
Seriously, you really don't think he's gay?
Honestly, sir, I don't.
Give me a break, you've seen him. I mean, look at how he dresses, and he has that strange obsession with Yusuke.
Sir, I really don't think Kuwabara is gay.
Whatever, man, let's just get down to business. Seriously, you don't think...
So what exactly are we doing here?
This is the hospital where my human mother, Shiori, is staying.
Wait a minute, human mother? I thought you were a demon.
I am, and yet, I'm not.
Ah, crap, here comes the backstory.
Sorry, Yusuke, it's anime law. Any character who's in a series for more than 5 episodes is going to have a backstory. Anyway, before I came to Human World, I was known as Yoko, the Spirit Fox. Unfortunately, during a Naruto cosplay gone horribly wrong, I was mortally wounded and forced to take refuge in the Human World. I took up the guise of Suichi Menomino and waited for my energy to recover so I could return to Demon World. But then something happened. My mother became deathly ill.
What does she have?
Piccoloitis.
Huh?
It's a very rare ailment that causes normally evil people to change their ways and care about something weaker than them. Goki and Hiei approached me about a plot to steal the artifacts of darkness. Knowing I could use the Forlorn Hope to cure my mother, I went along.
So that's why you wanted the 3 days, so you could wait for the full moon, huh?
Yes, but using the Forlorn Hope does have one drawback.
Sir, I have to know. I hear someone must give up something in order to use the Forlorn Hope. What is it?
Dude, I don't even think you want to know. I mean, it's pretty brutal.
You mean you have to give up your...
That's right.
His fangirls.
Suichi, come quick!
I'm very sorry, Suichi. She's taken a turn for the worse. She may not make it through the night, but I will do my best to...
And that's it for my shift. See you all Monday.
So you're gonna use it now?
I don't have a choice. You heard the doctor.
But I thought the full moon was in 3 days.
Logic and anime don't mix. You know that, Yusuke. Now stand back. I must invoke the mirror. Come, Forlorn Hope. Cure my mother of her illness.
Kurama, don't be stupid! What are you gonna do without your fangirls?
I guess I'll find out.
Out of the way!
You fool, what are you doing?
If you lose your fangirls, you may as well not exist. Trust me, I've been there. So hey, mirror! Take my fangirls instead!
Your wish is granted.
Mother?
Yusuke, are you okay?
Wake up!
Go away.
Good news, Suichi. Thanks to whatever the hell I just did, your mother has recovered 100%. You'll get your bill in the mail.
2 items down. That just means 1 left.
Dude, I really gotta get a better service package for my cable.
For the last time, I'm not gay. I'm as straight as Ricky Martin's sparkling abs. Wait, I mean...
What do you mean they cancelled my show?
Well, boss, the DTV network had said they were going through an overhaul and didn't want to sponsor a criminal.
What the hell do you mean? I was that top-rated show. What could they have possibly replaced me with?
Well...
Move, bitch! Get out the way!
You must be joking.
Well, that's what they told me to tell you, my lord.
You know, there's a good reason you're not in any other episodes.
Good news, Yusuke. It seems they're going to let Kurama off with just a warning.
What do you mean, a warning? Why would they do that?
Well, he didn't really do any harm, and he did give the mirror back.
Well, I guess that makes sense. Aside from the fact that he broke into the Spirit World Vault, killed who knows how many guards, and provided 2 powerful items to 2 demons who don't intend to give them back. You Spirit World people really piss me off. I mean, I almost got killed trying to get that ball back from that ogre.
Okay.
And who knows what that other guy...
Yeah.
I don't care what their names are! Anyway, who knows what he's up to?
Well, whatever he has planned, you'd better be prepared, Yusuke.
Yusuke, huh? Are you up here?
Oh, crap. It's Keigo. You better hide.
Why?
Just trust me.
Oh, Yusuke, there you are. I was just thinking it's been about 10 minutes since I last talked to you. And that's about 9 and a half minutes too
long. Well, there she goes again.
You know, we never go ice skating anymore.
What was the name of the bad guy in Die Hard?
But it's really fun if we just go ice skating.
Man, this is really gonna
bug
me.
When was the last time you took me to see a movie? I want to see
Hans Gerber, that's the one.
Don't give me that. I've been
dead. She's still talking.
I've heard enough of it. So you'd better shape up, mister, because...
Dear God, leave me alone, you stalker. Please just go away. I can't take it anymore.
I really love how much power she has over you, Yusuke.
Huh?
It's so nice to finally meet you, Keiko, and may I say, the way you have broken Yusuke is a work of art. I mean, he's completely whipped and... No! Why did you hit me?
Don't you get it? Keiko's psycho and really possessive. Haven't you ever wondered why no other girls talk to me?
You're kidding, right?
Oh, don't worry. I wouldn't hurt anyone.
See, Yusuke, she's fine.
Whatever, just don't go walking down any dark alleys.
Blue-haired bimbo thinks she can take my Yusuke away from me. So chipper with her stupid smile. We'll see how chipper she is when she realizes her brake lines are cut.
You really are a crazy bitch. Well, that was dramatic. Now for phase 2. Damn it! Can't I get 1 day off?
Yusuke, wait!
What is it, Botan? I'm busy.
Here he told me that he has Keiko and he won't give her back unless you give him the other 2 artifacts of darkness.
And how did he tell you this?
He's a telepath.
Okay, and when exactly did you plan on telling me this?
What do you mean, Yusuke?
You're supposed to give me this information. I mean, how many spirit detectives have you been through?
You'd be the third.
So you had 2 others and you still can't do it right? What happened to the other 2 anyway?
Well, 1 went into seclusion and the other went insane and ran away. But I'm sure we'll never see him again.
Man, you guys are bad.
Can we just go take care of Hiei?
Yeah, whatever. Alright, Hiei, let's get this over with. You shouldn't be so hasty to die. Wait, you're Hiei? You're like 4 foot nothing.
With his hair.
Haven't you ever heard the expression, size doesn't matter? Oh, that's just what girls say to their boyfriends who have really small...
Yusuke!
What, it's true. Enough! Did you bring the artifacts? Does that eye not have a lid? Man, you must spend a fortune on Visine. Give me the artifacts or I kill the girl. God, you don't have to be a dick about it. Yes, now that I have the artifacts of darkness, I can use that power to get my show back. And murder people. I am getting really sick of your stupid voice. Huh? Well, that can't be good.
Can't you see how outmatched you are? Your overconfidence is your weakness, and your faith in your friends is yours.
What the hell are you talking about? I'm the only fighter here.
I know, but I couldn't resist the Star Wars reference. Oh, and your girlfriend's turning into a demon.
What are you talking about?
Ew. Once that eye opens, she'll be nothing but a mindless zombie.
Really? That sounds like an improvement.
And she'll be under my control.
Damn it, there's always a catch.
I'll try to stop the eye from opening. Just hurry up and beat EA.
Okay, sure. The only way to stop the transformation is by using the antidote inside the sword, and I don't think you have the guts to stop me.
Now's my chance.
Huh?
Oh, fuck!
Ow. I'm sorry, you were saying something? Fine, you cocky bastard. Maybe it's time I showed you my full power.
Why do you have to take off your shirt?
Why not?
Just saying, you demons really don't like clothes.
What, now you're the Hulk? That's right, laugh while you can, because now I'm going to kill you.
You call that a super powerful transformation? You just made yourself more vulnerable. I mean, who covers themselves in eyes?
Choose your next words carefully, they'll be your last.
Aw, man, this won't end well.
Super bitch slap.
You know, I'm really not into this kind of stuff, but I know an orange-haired guy that would—
Silence! No more talking! Time for you to die!
Oh, crap.
Ow. Now die, Urameshi!
Well, at least I'll die without regrets.
Oh, wait.
Huh?
Ow.
Kurama, what the hell are you doing?
Seriously, if you wanted to die, there are plenty of ways, like jumping in front of a bus or picking a fight with Tony Jaa.
What are you doing?
Catch. Ah, my eye! My doctor told me not to get blood in it!
Hey, I'm free.
You're welcome. Now, if you'll excuse me, I'm going to go bleed somewhere.
Alright, Hiei, now it's my turn to kick your ass.
I stand corrected. Ugh. Man, I suck at this.
Huh?
Twinkle?
Any last words, Urameshi?
Just two. Finger bang!
And now for a brief moment of hubris before killing you.
Huh?
How did I not see that coming? But what happened? You used the Forlorn Hope and hit me in the only direction I couldn't see.
I guess that's what they call irony.
That was the worst pun ever.
Blah. All right, down the hatch. So how you doing, Kurama?
I really need to go to the hospital. I'm losing a lot of blood.
That's right. Hang in there, champ.
I dislike you with great intensity.
And so Yusuke closes his first case. But what dangers await him on his next assignment? Find out next time on Yu Yu Hakusho, Abridged.
Yo, 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 Rando here, gonna make everything clear, gonna make y'all fear the power of—
That's better. This is a haiku for the DTV network heads. Take me off the air, never learning your lesson. Soon you face my wrath. I'll be back and I'll have my vengeance. I now return you to your incredibly crappy programming.
What the fuck was that? You know what? Screw this. I got stuff to do. See you in 4 episodes, bitches.
Move, bitch. Get out the way. Get out the way, bitch. Get out the way. Move, bitch.
Stupid Botan, stupid Koenma, sending me out into the stupid woods for reasons that can only be explained through a flashback. Speaking of which... What is it now, Botan?
Well, Yusuke, Lord Koenma has another mission for you.
Aw, man, give me a break. I just risked my life getting back those stupid artifacts. How much am I getting paid for that, anyway?
Oh, you're serious.
Hmm.
Anyway, the new case involves helping out an old friend of Koenma. Her name is Genkai.
Wait a minute, if you think I'm gonna spend my 3-day weekend cleaning up some old lady's adult diapers, then you can forget it, because I'm—
Yes, yes, witty retort followed by a rant. I've heard it before. Listen, Genkai is a powerful master of spiritual energy, and she wants to pass on her technique to a worthy student before she dies.
So I just have to learn the old hag's techniques? Can't be that dangerous.
Yeah, this is pretty much a suicide mission, dude, but best case scenario, we get him out of her hair for a few months.
Yeah, it's pretty safe, all right.
Well then, I guess I'll give it a go.
Besides, maybe with that technique I can finally get even with those spirit world morons.
What was that, Yusuke?
Note to self, Botan goes first.
Right, you should get going then.
Yeah, whatever.
I feel as though I'm forgetting something.
And whatever you do, dude, don't forget to tell him about the psychic-killing demon.
Oops, that would have been bad.
What would have been bad?
Oh, nothing. It's just that Spirit World Intelligence believes that a powerful demon named Rando may be trying to learn Genkai's techniques as well.
Huh? Since when was Sylvester Stallone a demon?
I said Rando. He's a demon that hunts Reiki masters and steals their techniques. So far, he has collected 99 and he's going to try to make Genkai his 100th.
So you want me to fight a demon who's killed 99 people as strong as the person who you want to train me?
Kind of, yeah.
Yeah, I think I'll pass on this one.
Ah! Well then, I guess I'll just have to take a soul back to Spirit World.
You ever hear the expression, don't fear the Reaper?
You ever hear the expression, shut the hell up?
I don't care, I'm not going, and that's final.
Fine then, you leave me no other option. If you don't go, then you'll be forced to sit front row center at Disney's High School Musical travel production with Keiko.
I f***ing hate Spirit World. I swear to God, next time I see Kuenma, I'm gonna kick him right in the... Ooh, shiny. Well, this must be the place. Oh well, at least I won't have to deal with any people out here. God damn it! How'd all these people find this place?
Attention everyone!
Huh?
This is the Neighborhood Watch Committee reminding everyone that if you want to increase your power drastically, you should go to Genkai's home, deep inside the woods just outside of town. Thank you, and have a nice day.
Damn you, Neighborhood Watch Committee.
You're a meshy!
Huh? Kuwabara? What the hell are you doing here? This isn't a gay pride rally.
Yeah, real original bunk. For your information, I'm here because I heard Master Genkai could adjust my spiritual awareness levels. Because honestly,
The next words out of your mouth better not be a Sixth Sense reference.
Yeah, okay. I see dead people.
You son of a bit, huh? Huh? That's Genkai! Man, she's even shorter than Hiei.
Well, in the interest of plot, I think I should narrow down the candidates, so let's begin.
The Master's tests are said to be incredibly difficult.
Who the hell are you and why are you talking to me?
Your first task will be... the drawing of lots.
We're falling!
Now everybody hurry up before my heart stops again.
Man, I didn't come here for this. Rather than clear up the situation, I'll just go along with it.
Well, at least this way I can just fail and go home.
Alright, now open your lots. If it's red, congratulations. If it's blank, go to hell.
Fuck. Huh?
What they don't realize is that they turn the paper red themselves based on the amount of spiritual energy they have. I'm so sneaky it hurts. Or maybe that's a stroke.
Hold on one second.
I'm big.
If you don't train us, then we'll have to crush you.
I'm big.
Now die.
Death wave!
I'm big.
Sorry, wrong show. Now everybody follow me.
Huh, this training may be worth something after all.
Huh? Ah! Damn Spirit World technology.
Guess that demon's here after all.
I hope you're all ready. This is your second test.
Yo, Master, what's up with all these games and shit?
I'm glad you asked. Each of these machines will test your spiritual energy, spiritual awareness, spiritual power, and your spirit's ability to adapt.
What the hell does Pac-Man test?
It tests your ability to shut the hell up! If you can't pass 2 out of 3, then go home.
And so for the next couple hours, Yusuke, Kuwabara, and everybody else played tedious games, until only 20 were left for the next challenge.
Alright then, on the other side of this forest, there's a giant oak tree. Make it there in 2 hours or die.
Yo, Shorty, why you tripping like that, sending us straight from safe video games into a deadly haunted forest?
Because I'm too poor to buy food for whatever lives in there. Apparently, becoming a psychic hermit wasn't a very good career choice.
It's not fear that grips me, but a heightened sense of things.
Yes, I'm sure that must be the case. Now get moving!
Welcome to the jungle, we got fun and games, we got everything you want, how do we know the name?
Here's a little tip. Try to use your spiritual awareness and try not to run in a straight line. I'll be waiting for you on the other side.
Jungle, welcome to the jungle.
Now to ignore the old hag and run straight through these woods.
My hands are steady. My form, perfect.
I'm bored. Let's see how they're doing. Damn, I expected more to be dead by now.
I don't know what that old lady was talking about. Going straight through hasn't been that hard. God damn it.
Looks a little ones. Little boy comes a stomps into Baldock's territory. What's a Baldock to do? Misa think Wisa gonna eat him!
I hate my job.
As much as I enjoy staring at this clock, I wish somebody would hurry up and finish. About damn time someone showed up.
Wait, am I really the first one here? I kick ass. Huh?
See, Cabano, I told you wasted too much time punching wolves.
It seems I betrayed one fatal flaw, hubris.
I've been meaning to ask, what's wrong with him?
Ever since we saw 300, he just hasn't been the same.
Tonight we dine in hell!
We always dine in hell. I really, really hate bats.
Here's a Misa come! What's a this?
Shut the hell up!
Ouchie, ouchie! That's a really hurt! Where's he used to go?
You are so dead!
Also, no, this a bomb bad! Ouchies!
You are the most annoying person I've ever met that isn't Botan, Koenma, Keiko, Kuwabara, my mother, my teachers, or my classmates. On that note, die!
Osa, no!
Man, I love this clock. And on that note, time's up. Congratulations, you seven have made it.
Wait, there should be one more guy coming!
Sorry, but I never make exceptions. Ever.
Well, here I am.
Alright, I'll make an exception.
Yo, what are you talking about? This is madness.
Oh, God.
Madness.
This is...
By the way, did anyone see my pet Baldock while you were in there?
Misa wants to come down now!
Nope, I definitely didn't see him. And that's why we aren't allowed back in the zoo.
Jeez, what else can't you do?
Cause it is thriller! Thriller night!
Karaoke Tuesdays at Shenanigans.
We march, for honor's sake, for glory's sake, for duty's sake we march.
Can somebody shut him the hell up?
Alright, I'm bored, so now you guys are going to kill each other for my amusement. You will fight in a series of one-on-one matches until one is left.
And the winner becomes your student?
Lucky me, it looks like I got the geniuses this time around.
I don't need your sarcasm, you wrinkly old Frieza bitch.
Well, at least I don't sound like a gay Vegeta.
I'm not gay!
Shut up and get inside my unnecessarily large shack.
Wow, it's so dark in here. I can't hear a thing.
You're blind, you idiot, not deaf.
What?
This room is specifically designed to keep the sun and any other light blocked out.
Then we will fight in the shade.
Yes. Yes, you will. Anyway, why doesn't everybody go around and introduce themselves? That way I can tell the demons in my forest what I'm feeding them.
Je suis Musashi. J'aime frapper les gens avec le bois.
Yo, yo, my name is Shorin, but my homies call me Lil Shosho. I came here to be taught by the best and sh**.
My name is Kibano, and when I was born, like all boys, I was inspected. If I had been sickly, or misshapen, or weak, I would have been discarded, cast down into...
To victory!
Directed by Zack Snyder.
I'm Kazumaru.
My name's Kurota, and I like... kill stuff?
Kazuma Kuwabara, toughest kid at Sariaski Junior High.
Yusuke Urameshi, toughest straight kid at Sariaski Junior High.
Fuck you, Urameshi.
You'd like that, wouldn't you?
Both of you shut the hell up! Now let's begin!
But what about Chinpo?
Nobody cares about you!
Aww.
Master Koenma, I still don't understand what you need all these papers for. What's happening? Didn't you hear? That Urameshi kid is fighting in a tournament to see who will be Genkai's pupil.
That's right, dude. Tournaments like these are very important. You don't get these once every two sagas. No, sir.
Sir, actually...
No, sir. Tournaments like these are rare indeed.
First match, Kazumaru versus Kurota.
Alright, it's stabbing time. I'm like totally attacking you.
Ah, he has the spirit gun.
Winner, Kazumaru!
Man, how can I fight somebody who has an ability just like mine?
You give him too little credit. His attack is way stronger than yours.
God damn it. Where are you, Botan? I got a score to settle.
You're a messy. Where are you going?
Relax, Yusuke. Lord Kuinma just sent me here to keep an eye on you.
What, you really thought I was going to run?
Don't tell me the thought hadn't crossed your mind.
All right, point taken.
Damn it, you're a messy. What the hell are you doing?
Settle down, Kuwabara. This is Botan. She's my assistant, a spirit detective. You see, I'm in charge of tracking down these demons, and I have to...
Yeah, demons, that's great. Out of my way, Urameshi. Hey, pretty lady, will you go out with me?
Wow, Kuwabara, you're hitting on girls. It's the first time I've seen that.
I told you I wasn't gay, Urameshi. I just have a thing for girls with blue hair. That's all.
If you guys want to be disqualified, that's fine by me, but would you keep it down?
Sorry.
Wait,
sorry.
I didn't invite you. Never mind. Next match, Shinpo versus Shorin.
Oh, right, I can finally prove my worth.
Begin!
All right, here we...
Winner, Shorin! Alright, Kuwabara, Musashi.
Oui.
Vous avez une chance. En fui, ou être tué.
Damn European samurai! Why don't you speak English like the rest of us Japanese citizens?
Répondez mal, tué mort.
Well, this isn't gonna end well.
Do you think he'll be alright?
Don't worry, this isn't the first time he's taken that much wood to the face.
Shut up, Urameshi!
Le gasp.
Il... Le casse. For the last time, Urameshi. I'm... not... gay! No! Eat this, Frenchie! Ouch! Wow. Badass! I have a sword!
Winner, Kuwabara.
Jeez, Kuwabara, how you feeling after that?
I tell you, Urameshi, you may be a jerk, but man, that guy was a giant bag of dick. I mean, I've seen some pretty big dicks before in my time, but he was the biggest. What?
Oh, crap, I almost forgot. Happy birthday, Mom.
Where the hell have you been?
Oh, you know, here and there. Hold on, I got a surprise for you. And a one, and a two.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Mom. Happy birthday to you.
Anyone ever tell you guys you suck at singing?
Oh! Yo, Ogre! Check out how I just pwned this noob, man!
Sir, shouldn't you be watching Master Genkai's tournament?
But dude, Halo!
But sir, isn't this important? I mean, if Yusuke loses, you're going to have a demon who possesses the powers of Genkai!
Dude! Halo.
Next match, Kibano versus Dimwit!
Wow, Kuwabara, two matches in a row? Man, you sure have bad luck.
I'm talking about you, dumbass!
Bitch, say what?
I said get ready for your match, Dimwit!
Fine.
Spartans! Spartans!
I'm right here. What?
Prepare for glory!
Yeah, I'll get right on that. I'm gonna go back to treating these knife wounds now. Hey, Kuwabara, what can you tell me about this guy's power level?
Let me see. It's over 100!
What? 100? Wait, that's not so bad.
Kick his ass, Urameshi!
Stop your useless talking and start fighting! I'm not getting any younger!
It's not like you can get any older.
What was that, you little shitbag?
Oh, nothing. Yep, sure is dark here. Can't see a thing.
Now we will fight in the shade!
Oh, come on! You already used that line!
Choose your next words carefully, Urameshi. They may be your last as king.
Shut up! You can see just as little as I can! Only freaky retard babies can see in the dark.
You're a messy lookout. He has some sort of weird mask on.
See what I mean? That mask is Kibano's own creation. After he saw Honey, I Shrunk the Kids, he decided he wanted to be an inventor. It allows him to see people's spirit energy.
So this is pretty much the only situation it's good for.
Pretty convenient, huh?
Well, I can't see how this is fair.
True. It does look like rain.
Hey, asshole, take off your helmet!
Persian, come and get it!
Damn it, I gotta stop spoon-feeding him those.
Ow, 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 ow. Son of a bitch, how am I supposed to hit him if I can't see him? Wait, I got it. Hey, jackass, this is madness.
Madness. This is...
Finger bang!
Sparta.
Hey, asshole. May you live forever.
Winner, dimwit.
Now I can rest a little. Good luck with your match, Kuwabara.
Next match, Kazumaru versus Yusuke.
Oh, f*** you with a brick.
Now, Yusuke, I'm sure she has a good reason.
Call me old, will he?
Though I would like to request that we move outside, Master Genkai. Jinpo is really beginning to stink.
I agree. What the hell did you do to him?
Yo, you don't get all up in Lil Shosho's grill like that for free. You gotta pay the price, Holmes.
Indeed. Let's go.
Pansies,
this will be your new battleground. The Dread Marsh.
What's so dreaded about this place?
I don't know. Something about an army brutally slaughtering itself. It was here when I got the deed to the land.
Oh my god, I think I just shit my pants.
Enough about your bowels. Let the semi-finals begin.
You got lucky that Kibano was the fool that he is. But now you're going down. Whatever you say, skinhead.
What? How could you not see this coming? I mean, you shaved your head and you have a swastika right in the middle of your forehead.
You idiot, this isn't a Nazi swastika. This is a Buddhist swastika. You see, there we go. Monologue. Time to attack.
Huh? Yeah!
You throw some pretty good punches, kid. But I throw something better.
Seriously, you can't come up with a better line than that?
I don't need clever dialogue. I just have to kill you.
Oh no, whatever will I do? Whoa. Well, is that all you got? Come on, I hardly even had to move to dodge those.
I don't need any more. Look behind you.
Oh, fuck. Try some of this, you bastards. Oh, by the way, they explode.
All right. Plan B.
Wow, this kid must be retarded or something. Huh.
Suck on some of my Hadouken.
Huh? Ah, f-
Good night.
You're a messy, where'd you go? Oh, there you are.
Winner, dimwit.
Well, Rando would have transformed by now if you were Kazumaru, so it can't be him.
You're right. That just leaves one option. I must admit, I always thought something was weird about him. Kuwabara.
You mean Shorin?
Yeah, whatever.
So Kazumaru, what does it feel like to lose in the Genkai tournament?
Well, you know, it really sucks losing to my own attack like that, but you know, it happened, so I gotta move on with my life.
Mm-hmm. And how is Kibano taking his loss?
Well, his loss to Urameshi really got to him. He says he no longer deserves to walk among the Spartans.
So he's no longer quoting 300 then?
No, he's not. Now he's quoting something else.
McLovin!
Fuck my life.
99 bottles of beer on the wall. 99 bottles of beer.
EA, what the hell are you doing?
What does it look like I'm doing?
EA, you shouldn't drink so much.
I'll get as wont as I drunk a bee. You wouldn't understand. You didn't lose your show.
Well, rather than be such a whiny bitch about it, why don't you just come up with a plan to get it back?
You're right. And I have a plan so good I could puke.
Indeed.
All right, we've waited long enough. Kuwabara, Shorin,
Get ready to fight!
Hey, Kuwabara, be careful. I think that Shorin guy's a lot stronger than he looks.
What makes you say that, Urameshi?
Come on, don't you remember what happened to Chin Po?
Nobody remembers Chin Po!
Oh.
Begin!
Yo, yo, Red, what you waiting for? Get your bitch ass over here.
Shut up, Tiny! You'll be sucking fists soon enough!
Yeah, your mama suck fist.
What was that?
You heard me, bitch. I said your mama so ugly she could crack a sink.
Shut up!
Your mama so fat, I had to roll over twice to get off of her.
That's it! Your ass is mine!
Yeah, that's what she said. Ow.
That's right! Who's the bitch now, punk?
Yo, Red, you must be tripping getting all up in my face like that. You gonna get it? Yeah!
Stop it!
Yeah!
This is really annoying!
Ow!
That's right, I just kicked the crap out of a 12-year-old!
That's right, laugh it up, motherfucker!
What the hell is that?
Suck on my balls, bitch! Yeah!
Oh god!
I think I've seen this technique before.
You mean like Shorin might have stolen that technique from some psychic?
No, that's not it. I'm just saying he's throwing fireballs. It's a very cliche anime technique.
That's it! Time to bust some balls!
Oh snap! Ow!
That's right! What now?
Oh, you'll see, dog. You'll see. Oh.
What in the hell are you doing?
Short people got no reason.
Kuwabara, why the hell are you just standing there? Do something!
Oh yeah, that's right!
Oh dear God! Well, this isn't going to end well!
Don't want no short people!
Winner, Shorin. Final match, Shorin versus you! Skay, whatever, begin, I don't even care anymore.
That was for Kuwabara. Nobody breaks his bones but me, you got it?
That's it, now you've gone and pissed me off, mother- Ow, 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 ow. Yo, dog, you won't even let me talk, what's up with that?
If you think I'm as stupid as Kuwabara, you're wrong! I'm a whole new kind of stupid.
Wait.
Fine then, I guess it's time for little Shosho to get his favorite technique on.
The hell are these things? They don't look that bad.
Ah! Damn it!
Oh, you bag of dick.
Still alive, huh, bitch? Well, that's okay. You can have some more!
Hell no!
What the f-
When you get to Spirit World, tell Kuwenma I said f*** you!
Aw, dude! You up for some Guitar Hero, Ogre? Well, what do you think, you old bitch?
I think you're retarded!
Huh?
Did you really think you could beat Rando so easily?
Oh yeah.
That's right, boy! You should've listened! Cause now Rando's here! To make you all fear! The 99 techniques I hold so dear! You know your time of death is near! So you best stand clear! I'm Rando! I said I'm Rando!
Just tell me one thing. Do your fighting skills match your rapping skills?
Hell yeah!
Oh, thank God.
Attention everyone! This is the Neighborhood Watch Committee with 5 tips for a better and safer Halloween. Number 5. The scarier the house, the better the candy. Unless it's a crack house. But then hey, free crack. Number 4. Always remove the razor blades before eating the candy. Number 3. Never go trick-or-treating without a costume. We will kill you. Seriously, we have a van. Number 2. When trick-or-treating in an old folks' home, prepare to leave with pennies, peppermints, and pictures of their loved ones. Number 1. Never have sex with a zombie. Because remember, necrophilia is still illegal. Thank you. And have a happy Halloween!
two stop standing there and start f***ing fighting?
Alright, dog, time for you to learn that you should never f*** with Rando.
Could you quit referring to yourself in the third person? It's annoying as hell.
What you gonna do about it, boy? You gonna get up in Rando's face? Gonna throw some punches at Rando? Gonna knock Rando out? Man, get your bitch ass away from Rando.
Alright, you asked for it. Eat fists, you cocky son of a bitch.
And Yusuke answers Rando's taunt with a series of quick punches, which seem to be having little, if no, effect.
Go, Yusuke! Kick his ass, dude!
Oh, sir, I really don't think Yusuke's going to win.
Mellow out, man. Remember, I chose him as Spirit Detective for a reason.
Actually, sir, the only reason you made him Spirit Detective was because he just happened to die the day you thought it would be fun to have another Spirit Detective. And we both know how well the other two came out.
Alright, dudes, if you guys think I'm wrong, then I'll just prove how much faith I have in Yusuke. I'll take any bets you guys have against him.
$50.
$100.
$500 on Rando.
Dude. Harsh.
And here's the kill!
That oughta learn ya. Heh. Alright, plan B.
Look! A distraction!
What? Where? Man, what the hell are you talking about? There ain't nothing there!
Really? I could've sworn it was right there.
Wait a minute. I was supposed to do something.
Run! That was it!
I don't suppose you'd fall for that again, would you?
I'll take that as a no.
I think it's about time you got acquainted with a few more of my techniques.
You know, I know whatever the hell this is probably gonna hurt, but... what the hell, I'm curious.
What exactly is Rando doing, Master Genkai?
It's an archaic technique called tentacle fiber. No doubt he learned it from a very old and perverted psychic.
Wait, what did you just call it?
I don't like where this is going. Why do I get the feeling I'm in a fanfiction that's gone horribly wrong?
Okay, that's a little better, I guess.
What say we take this technique for a spin?
Oh god, no!
Yo, dog, how's it hanging?
Damn it, that has to be the worst pun I've ever heard. And I thought, let's take this technique for a spin, was pretty damn hard to beat.
You have a pretty damn weird way of coping with your own imminent death. Now excuse me while I bust this rhyme.
Oh, by all means, go ahead. Just give me another reason to want to kill you.
That's right, laugh it up, bitch. You're messing with Rando, Demon World's number one superhuman commando. Prepare to be beat by this demon OG. Now let's meet the fish from the demon world sea.
What the hell are those?
You like them? They're fish from the demon world. They're called hate fish.
Hate fish, wow, what a clever name. So I guess kill trout and death bass were taken?
Shut up, sucker, I didn't name them. Oh, and for some reason I summoned this thing too. Oh, what the hell?
Why the hell'd you do that?
I don't know, sometimes you just feel like killing something. Speaking of which...
That pose! You don't think Rando learned how to use the spirit gun just by watching Yusuke, do you?
Oh yes, because Lord knows firing a beam of energy out of your finger is an oh-so-difficult technique to learn on one's own.
Time to bust a spirit cap in your ass!
You missed.
I know, sucker! It was a warning shot!
A warning for what? I already know you're trying to kill me.
Shut the hell up!
Those warning shots too?
I said shut up, cracker! There, see? I was aiming for the branch!
Sure you...
So, we're just going to let him get eaten then?
Screw that, I'm not going in there. I hate fish. And no, I'm not trying to be funny, I really do, huh? What the hell?
Kuwabara, what the hell are you doing in my head?
Shut the hell up, Yurameshi! Now it's my turn to mess with your brain!
That's kind of what I'm afraid of. As you can see, I'm kind of in a compromising position here.
You know, Yurameshi, you're always calling me gay. Well, I'm starting to think that maybe you're the gay one.
What did you just say?
Did I stutter? Seriously, look at yourself. How many girls do you actually talk to? Not to mention you hang around with that hot blue-haired chick, and yet you stick with Keiko! No straight man would be caught dead with Keiko!
Kuwabara!
See you later, gay boy!
Kuwabara! I'm not gay!
Guess you don't think it's so funny either, huh?
Okay, now I'm just f***ing pissed! Alright, boy, kiss my ass!
Hey!
What?
Rando!
Your
aim still sucks!
Oh yeah? Finger bang! Damn it! No!
Well, thank God that's over.
There, I knocked his bitch ass out! Now declare me the winner so I can learn your damn technique!
No.
What, bitch? Why the hell not? I just won your stupid-ass tournament!
Simple, because you're f***ing evil.
Then I guess I'm gonna bust a cap in your bitch ass!
Bring it on, motherfucker!
Oh, man. What happened? Where's Rando? Did I win?
Sure, why not?
Yep, that's cause I kick ass. Well, time for me to head home.
No, now you begin your 6 months of training under me.
6 months?
Yep, 6 months.
Oh god, why me?
And so ends DTV's coverage of the Genkai tournament. Now stay tuned for an all-new episode of the Blue Collar Comedy Beasts, here on DTV.
It's all going according to plan.
You know, I can't help but think that we're forgetting something.
As God is my witness, I will have my revenge. The whole world will know the name Chin Po-
Yeah, that's right, eat whammy, dude! God damn it! Damn, Lefty Flip! Who the hell is this guy?
Sir, we have more problems on Earth. I really don't think now is the time for you to be playing a game.
Yeah, well that's what we have a spirit detective for, dude! Now shut up, you're making me lose my concentration. Damn it! Dude, I never lose at this game! Who the hell is Sandman 3986?
Sir, phone for you.
Okay, give it here, dude. Hello?
The funk wasn't with you. Don't let me catch you online again. Of the funk!
Who the hell was that?
The caller ID says Gara of the Funk.
Gara of the Funk! Dude, what the hell just happened?
What are you talking about, sir?
The room just changed friggin' colors, man!
Sir? What are you on?
I don't even know anymore, dude.
Oh, it's Zuko, there you are. I was wondering if you've
seen- Listen, Keiko, you've dropped by twice a day for the past 6 months, and I tell you the same thing every time. He's not here. Go away, you stupid bitch.
Oh. Is he here now?
I'm not nearly drunk enough to deal with you right now, so unless you have a bottle of vodka, get the hell out of my face.
Maybe Yusuke has a bottle of-
Please tell me Atsuko isn't gonna have to choke a bitch.
I'll go. Maybe it is time to move on. I mean, it's been over 6 months since I've even heard from him. You know what? From now on, I'm going to randomly stalk the next person I see. Jackpot!
Hey, long time no see. Well, goodbye.
Oh, no you don't!
Damn it. Right from one hell to another, eh, Kuwabara?
I hear that, Urameshi! But what did the old woman have you doing for the past 6 months anyway?
To be honest, it wasn't quite what I expected.
Stand still! This is the only way I get good reception on this thing! Okay, now hold that position for the next 12 hours while I watch this marathon of kung fu. Oh, David Carradine, you truly are the master of martial arts.
Wow, Urameshi, that sounds pretty painful.
Yeah, but it was worth it for all the cool new tricks I learned.
Oh yeah? How many did you learn?
One.
Oh. Well, at least it was that super powerful one you were supposed to learn, right?
Shut up, Kuwabara.
Roofy shake, Yusuke?
Hey, you know what? Kuwabara and I have to go do stuff, like not being around you, right, Kuwabara?
Yeah, right. Stuff.
Well, see ya.
Are you coming back?
I doubt it, but you'll never know.
Okay then, I'll wait right here, Yusuke.
So, Urameshi, what we gonna do now that we ditched Keiko?
I was kinda thinking we'd start by beating up those guys that have been following us for the past hour.
Huh? How the hell did I miss that?
Alright, let's get this over with.
What the hell? Since when did switchblades become standard issue for Japanese students? They look pretty serious, Urameshi.
Yeah, but they sound retarded.
Is that your new technique, Urameshi? What is it?
This is my boomstick! In other words, my shotgun.
Did you just kill those guys?
I don't know, never used it on a human before. Either way, even if they are dead, there's no way to pin it on us. I mean, there's no weapon or witness.
What about that guy?
Get him!
Ouch.
Huh?
About damn time you showed up. Lord Kawinma has another mission for you.
First of all, f*** you. Second of all, who the hell was that guy?
A demon spy from the area you'll be going on your case. It seems Lord Kawinma received a message earlier today.
Sir, you got a message from the City of Ghosts and Apparitions.
Son of a bitch, don't I ever get any rest around here?
Sir, this is the first actual work you've done all week.
Shut up, Ogre. Let's see. Oh, damn it!
What is it, sir?
Dude, it's those damn blue-collar comedy beasts! Now that they have the top-rated show on DTV, they're demanding that the barrier to human world be dropped so they can go on tour!
And what will they do if you don't comply, sir?
I don't know, something about terror and discord and the Makai whistle. Just put Yusuke on the case, man. What the hell is a Makai whistle?
It's a special instrument that controls the Makai insects, which can burrow into a person and take control of them. Now come on, you have to destroy the whistle before it's too late!
Not that being on all fours doesn't suit you, Botan, but what the hell are you doing?
Very funny, Yusuke. I'm looking for that damn portal to the Demon City. They said it'd be around here. Where the hell is it?
Well, you guys seem to have this under control, so I guess I'm just gonna head home and— Oh god, no!
Oh. There it is.
Well, I guess we don't need to worry now that Kuwabara's on the case. Fine, I'll go. Lousy spirit world bastards. So this is a demon city, huh? It's not that bad, I guess.
Urameshi, help! These evil Arco things are going to eat me!
That sounds like something you'd enjoy—
Shut the hell up, Urameshi!
How pathetic is it when our entrance scares off the things that were going to kill you?
Pretty pathetic, I'd say.
Well, if it isn't the guys I beat on my first case. Shut up! I was recovering from surgery. These extra eyes don't grow themselves, you know.
And to be fair, you never actually fought me.
Okay, well, where's the third guy?
You killed him, remember?
Oh, yeah. Anyway, what brings you guys here?
My business here is my own.
Hiei plans to systematically kill off the stars of DTV's top-running shows until they have no choice but to give him his show back.
What the hell, Kurama?
What? I just don't see the point in being so clichély cryptic.
Well, either way, since we're after the same thing, why don't we just work together?
Oh, please, I highly doubt either of you would be of much use. Except for the big stupid one. He looks like he'd make a good meat shield.
I'll show you a meat shield! Kuwabara smash!
Then again, Spirit Detective, rumor has it you were the one who took down Rando. So I suppose for doing me that favor, you can tag along.
I'll go and play!
Either way, I think it's best if we get moving.
So, this is the place, huh? Echo!
Worst comes to worst, I can kill him out of boredom.
I don't think you were supposed to say that part out loud.
Can we just keep moving? I want to get this over with.
What the hell is that thing?
Howdy, y'all! Commence the crushing!
What the hell is that supposed to be? Oh.
This here's called the Gate of Betrayal, because only the traitor amongst you gets to enter the castle!
Yeah, right, pal! Like any one of us would betray the— Where'd the short guy go? No f***ing way!
Well, I'll be damned! That was the quickest betrayal this eye's ever seen! For that, maybe the bosses will let you have a guest role on their show!
Hey, backwoods retard. Not now, not ever.
Ow! That didn't feel good! That hurt a lot! I'm gonna go die somewhere.
Great, he ate. Now pull the switch!
Hurry up, you little runt! This wall's heavy!
Yeah, just pull the damn switch.
Okay, fine. There. Now you all owe me your lives. And... the hell is that sound? Oh, son of a... ow.
Hey, Kuwabara, thanks for seeing that movie with me.
No problem, Yurameshi. I mean, I had a really great time, you know?
Yeah, it really wasn't what I expected.
I was about to go grab some coffee. You want any?
Sure, Kuwabara, that'd be great.
So, how much sugar do you like in your coffee?
I like my coffee as sweet as you, Kuwabara.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Really?
Really? Hey, Botan!
Hmm?
The hell are you writing?
Oh, it's nothing.
Yoink! I'll be the judge of that. Let's see then. Oh my god! Oh!
What, let me see. Oh! Oh, you perverted bitch! Oh, I'm out of here.
Oh well. Happy Valentine's Day, everyone!
I'm sorry, son, but I can't stay. I must wander.
Dad, Dad!
Akubo! Time to wake up and go to work!
Oh boy. Fry cooking.
Hey, Hiei, you okay down there?
I'm fine. Leave me alone.
Are you sure? We could easily get that rock off you.
I said I'm fine. Go away. Okay, get it off me.
They sure are a peculiar bunch, I'll tell you what.
They done made a bad thing there, gave a betrayal.
We haven't seen this in quite a long time, have we, Vern?
My name isn't Vern, Master Sasaku. It's Marugu.
Whatever you say, Vern.
Leave the intruders to me. I know just how to get her done.
Anyone else hear laughter just now?
No.
Oh god, not again! You set that ringtone, didn't you, Yurameshi?
And the reaction was well worth it.
Where you at, dog?
What are you talking about? I'm at where I'm always at.
Doing your f***ing dirty work!
Oh, quit your bitchin'. I just called to let you know that it seems the Makai insects only nest in the minds of depressed people.
Well, at least that should narrow down your search a bit then, shouldn't it?
Not really. This is Japan, after all.
Oh, yeah.
Anyway, how far have you gotten?
Don't even ask. We barely made it past the front door.
Oh, you mean the Gate of Betrayal? Yeah, that one is pretty bad.
Wait, you have information on this place?
Yep.
Well, why don't you help us out a bit, then? Where the hell are we going?
Sorry, no time. Gotta go, Yusuke!
You know what, Botan? You can suck, Mike!
Excuse me?
I take it that didn't yield many positive results.
You know, you think you'd get used to it after a while, but you really don't.
So, what are we supposed to do now?
Why don't y'all step through that door, and we'll have some fun.
Anyone else getting kind of a deliverance sort of vibe?
Shut up and get your ass over here.
I am now.
Just shut up and move.
Well, well, look what the cat dragged in. We don't take too kindly to your kind around here, humans.
And why the hell did you invite us in further rather than lead us into another trap?
Shut up.
Yay! Does anyone want to explain to me why there's a giant talking rock?
His name is Genbu, and he's possibly the only thing in this castle that's dumber than you.
That's a lot of talk coming from you, human lover.
What did you call me?
Relax, EA. This one's mine.
Well, looks like we got ourselves a taker. Okay, I guess it's time we get her done.
What is with that laughter? Who in their right mind would think that's funny?
He said get her done!
I think I just pissed my pants!
You know, I might say I'm disappointed, but in order for that to be true, I'd have to be surprised.
Shut up. I'm about to make you hurt more than a pantsless kid in Michael Jackson's room.
Oh boy, a Michael Jackson joke. How original. Guess that's why he's paid the big bucks.
Are you guys sure that the fluffy red-haired guy can handle this?
You fool. Do you have any idea why I brought Kurama with me? Kurama's a ruthless fighter, and he's even more cutthroat than I. I doubt that thing will even touch him.
Ow!
Oh, son of a whore!
I bet you're regretting your decision to fight me more than a, pantsless kid in Michael Jackson's room.
You've already used that joke.
Get her done.
Great, now that thing could be anywhere. Look out, Kurama!
Don't worry, Kurama has a plan. I can see it from the look on his face. Oh, god damn it.
If you're trying to win me over now, you should know I don't swing that way.
Great, now I have retard and surround sound.
What do you say to me?
Nothing that will be of much consequence in a few seconds.
Rose Whip!
I'm getting plumb tired of you and your fancy fifth grade edumacated words. Die!
Rose Whip Lash!
It's over.
Now that's what I call flower power!
Shut up, Urameshi.
Don't think you can get rid of me that easy. I'm harder to kill than a stone cockroach.
For once, I find your analysis to be quite accurate.
I don't know what you just said, but it pisses me right the f*** off. Roar!
Kurama isn't moving. Are you sure he's as good a fighter as you said?
Honestly, I'm not quite sure anymore.
Now that's my idea of getting stoned.
If Kurama's laughing at that thing, then he's in more trouble than we thought.
No, actually, far from it.
That's a lot of talk coming from a city slicket. Wait a minute, this ain't right. I'm all discombobulated!
To put it lightly, yes. Yes, you are.
What'd you do to me?
I simply removed this. It must have been the equivalent of the hypothalamus section of your brain. It manipulates all of the necessary faculties and duties of your body. In this case, the process of putting back together.
Get her done?
No! No more laugh track!
Well, this sucks more than a...
If you make one more stupid comparative joke, I'm going to kill you.
$2 whore with no gag reflex. I regret everything!
Get her done, motherfucker.
See, humans? I told you, Kurama and I can handle this whole thing by ourselves. These things can't even touch us. Well. Shit.
Oh well, this one was supposed to be the guard, right? I mean, maybe the next one won't be that tough. One, two, three, not it!
Not it!
Not it!
Ah, crap. See? We went the whole episode without making a dickhead joke.
Yes, providing as much highbrow entertainment as possible is our duty.
He said duty again.
May I please kill him now?
Hey, Kurama, how's that wound treating you?
Well, I...
It's been almost a f***ing year. I think he's fine, but we're left with a bigger problem. We have 3 opponents left and only 2 capable fighters.
You were off by one, stupid. There are 3 fighters here, see? There's you, me, and Urameshi.
I know, and like I said, only 2 of us are capable fighters.
I'm pretty sure you're wrong again there, Shorty. I mean, Kurama's the only one that's injured among us, unless you have a problem.
I'm not the one with the problem here. You are.
And that's strike 3 there, Tidy. I'm just fine. Well, I mean, I do got this rash on my...
I'm trying to insult you, you stupid f***.
Did anyone else just hear that?
Retard.
Run!
what the hell is that thing?
That's Byakko, the white tiger. As powerful as he is vicious.
Well, since you're still injured, looks like this guy's up to us.
Indeed. Now, Byakko relies mainly on power, so I believe Hiei's superior speed would be the best choice for this fight.
Well, Kurama, your plan sounds good, except for one fatal flaw.
What? What are you talking about? My plan is foolproof.
Kitty!
I stand corrected.
Who do you think you are, boy? I'm the mighty Byakko when I'm on up.
Isn't that cute? He talks people. He's like a living lolcat.
What'd you say to me, boy?
Ooh, say I can ask cheeseburger.
I can ask cheeseburger?
Yay!
You little punk. I'm gonna rip you in half the hair on top of my head.
Isn't that cute, guys? The kitty cat thinks he can beat me by only using the hair on his head.
Uh-oh.
Oh, God, no! Alright, Furball. Now it's my turn. Spirit Sword! That's right, Byakko. What now?
Get him.
Crap. Oh, God, no. What? No, my blood. That's supposed to be inside me.
Think we should help?
No.
I knew it. After all that, he's just running away.
Shut it, Urameshi. Who said I was running away? Suck my pole! Never count out Kazuma Kuwabara. I knew I couldn't hit any of these guys when they were swarming all over me. But if I got them all lined up, I could take them all out at once.
Yes, that's very clever, but what exactly do you plan on doing now, pray tell?
Oh, please, that one's easy. Run away!
You think he knows it's a circle?
Almost there! Well, what do you guys think? It's a little move I like to call my spirit sword Monster Beast Donut.
How often could you possibly have an use for that technique?
More than you, you son of a bitch. My donut.
How dare you insult me? Now I'm gonna rip you apart, eat you myself.
That's a pretty big talk coming from... Terrified I forgot my stupid joke.
I can smell your fear from here.
So fear smells like the inside of a public restroom, huh?
Shut the hell up, Urameshi! How's that, Byakko? There's no way! I just cut straight through him with my spirit sword! Unless... wait a minute! No way, you meanies!
Hey, Kuwabara, what's the matter? You seem to be coming up a little short.
What the hell are you talking to? Huh? Oh my God, I swear this never happens!
Come on, Kuwabara, hide your shame.
Well, it is a common problem for boys his age.
Shut the hell up!
Can Kuwabara defeat Byakko? A beast many times his size and strength. Limited to an ability that only feeds the beast. Can Kuwabara hope to survive? Find out... right now!
Holy shit!
Last time on Yu Yu Hakusho Abridged.
You didn't think I could do it, but who's laughing now, Shorty? You were all like, derp, 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 you're gonna die, derp, derp. But then I was like, no, I'm not Micro Machine because I got the Eye of the Tiger. Oh yeah, it's the Eye of the Tiger, it's the will of the fight rising up to the challenge of our
rivals.
I'm sorry, you were saying something. You were drowned out by the man-eating demon cat you thought you killed. Please go on.
Y'all got some fighting, y'all. I wanna wrestle you some more, so I'm gonna invite y'all into my lair of hell.
An intriguing offer, but what if we should choose to decline?
You don't wanna do that.
Actually, I believe we do, because it appears this room of hell in question lies down a completely separate corridor. If we just walked past it, we could ignore you entirely. So as you can see, we'd have to be completely foolish to waste our time doing such menial word, Kuwabarago.
I'ma kick his butt!
How on earth do you work with him?
I don't.
Dude, this is getting really intense, Ogre! If Yusuke doesn't get that flute soon, then Samuel is gonna kill Siler! And then Botan will never get off that island unless Jack Bauer succeeds, but he only has 24 hours!
Sir, I'm gonna take your remote away if you can't keep all your stories straight in your head.
Do it and die, Ogre! Is that...
It's lava, Yurimichi! Here!
What's this?
Woof. Give me a break! What freaking architect designed this place? Who the hell thought this would be a good idea?
Hey, Vern.
What is it, my dear Suzaku?
You know, it'd be really cool right there in the middle of the castle.
What, darling?
A big-ass lava pit.
A what, darling?
A big old lava pit, because this place is all like stone corridor, another stone corridor, then boom! Big old lava pit. Then another stone corridor.
Welcome to my playpen, human, where all things come to die.
Didn't that guy explode?
Well, on the plus side, at least this gives us time to switch Kuwabara out for somebody more fitting for the battle.
Kuwabara smash!
Oh, for f*ck's sake!
Alright, Byaku. Time to meet your maker.
What the hell is he doing?
It would appear he's getting undressed.
What's up, Kuwabara? You planning to blind him with your pasty white ass?
Shut up, Yurimichi. This is Sir's business.
Spirit sword!
Yeah. Alright, Puss in Boots, get over here and I'll neuter the crap out of you.
You ain't even gonna be able to get over here and try.
What do you mean by that? Shirt! What do you have to say for yourself? Ah! Oh god! Crap! Crap! Stop it, I was standing up! Jerk!
So here, once Kuwabara dies, that's when you swoop in and take off Byaku's head.
Yes, I know.
I know what you guys are talking about over there, and don't you even think about coming to rescue me!
Don't worry, Kuwabara, we weren't planning on it!
Good, because I totally got this under control!
Yeah, looks like you're doing just fine dying on your own!
Kiss the whitest part of my ass, Yurimichi! Sorry about that. Could you please get over here so I can fight you now?
No.
Oh crap! Bonsai!
You ain't never gonna make it, boy. Byaku wins again. Byaku always wins!
Warning! The following is the most badass thing you are likely ever to see. If you don't want your mind blown, look away now, dude!
Well, looks like the fool is dead. It was a long, difficult journey, but he's now out of our hair. You may have a moment of silence to mourn him, but please hurry up, I wish to move on.
What are you talking about? He's right there.
Guys, little help over here!
Can we just say he died?
Guys, what are you talking about over there?
I think we better get him.
Damn.
Kagami no naka, uzuru kimi.
he can hold on like that?
Well, knowing Lanny Pator, let's hope he can hold on for a year or so.
Sure.
What are you guys talking about over there?
Wow, sir, this is incredible! Yusuke and his team are well on their way to conquering the beasts of Maze Castle!
Yeah, dude, and to think it's only taken them 2 years to get this far. Oh well, it may have helped if we had any information on Maze Castle to begin with.
Sir, what are you saying? Do you mean you sent Yusuke in there without any information at all?
It's a pretty common practice, dude.
But sir, there's an entire subsection about the Maze Castle and the beast within in the Spirit World Library.
A what, Barry? Is that like a new Blackberry, dude? Because I've been meaning to upgrade and—
Never mind, sir. Just let me explain. The reason Maze Castle is called Maze Castle is because there's a maze within its walls.
Ever the beacon of wisdom, Ogre.
Sir, I'm serious. The maze junctions around a single point with 15 doors, and all but one will lead to the Traveler's imminent demise. It'll take calm and cool heads to make it past this one alive.
That one.
No, that one.
No, that one.
Over there.
That one.
That one.
That one.
That one.
No, that one.
That one.
That one.
That one.
That one.
Please stop bickering, you two. Right now, we need to be logical about this. Now, let's see. There are 15 doors, 4 saint beasts, 3 planes of existence, and 1 castle. The sum of these numbers is 23. The number 23 is a movie starring Jim Carrey and has an 8% rating on RottenTomatoes.com. The most popular brand of tomato ketchup is Heinz 57. 57 divided by 23 is approximately 2.5. 2.5 Men is a sitcom starring Charlie Sheen. Therefore...
It's this one!
Well, yes, that is the only logical path, but how could you have known?
Because the energy behind this one is all whoosh! You
what the hell are you talking about?
Just trust me. There's something big behind that door. Something powerful. Look at them idiots, Vern. They just picked the wrong door.
Actually, Lord Suzaku, I think they took the right one.
What? Really? Oh, damn it. No wonder my pizzas never make it up here.
Don't worry, sir. We both know that Genbu and Byakko were getting soft, I'll tell you what.
Well, then why don't you go down there and take care of our guests, Vern?
Of course, sir. Customer service is my specialty.
Here we are. And judging by that aura, our next opponent is on the other side of these doors.
Yeah, and he doesn't feel too friendly.
Kuwabara?
Yeah?
If you do or say one more thing to annoy me in the next 24 hours, I swear to Koenma I will cut you in half with a f***ing rose! Or do I need to remind you that I have that capability?
I love you.
What was that, Hiei?
I said let's go inside.
Huh?
Howdy, intruders, and welcome to my domain deep in the heart of the Great Maze Castle. My name is Sergyu, the Ice Dragon, and I'm a—
So you're a furry?
What?
Well, I'm not judging you or anything, but you're clearly not a dragon.
Yes, I am.
No, you're not. You look nothing like one. You just look like a really tall guy.
I'm a dragon, and I'll prove it with our other uninvited guest.
There you, I need help,
Oh, give me a break! How many times do I have to kill that guy?
Once would suffice.
Shut up!
Alright, Byakko. Yeah. Tell him I'm a dragon.
Huh? I just always thought you were a real tall blue guy,
God damn it, Byakko! That cat ain't right. I'm a dragon.
Just face it, pal. You're a regular-ass ice demon with an overactive imagination and a need to make yourself seem more important than you actually are.
F*** you, I'm a dragon! So you wish to be the first to die, huh, Hiei? Well, get over here and I'll kick your ass.
Whatever happens, at least I won't have to listen to you prattle on anymore.
Do you think the little guy can handle this?
Seryu doesn't even stand a chance.
What do you mean?
Don't you see? Hiei's taken off his shirt. It's anime law. Once a male shonen hero removes his shirt, his attributes all increase exponentially. Seryu is doomed.
So why didn't you take off your shirt during your fight with the rock guy?
You would ask that, wouldn't you?
Go to hell!
Take this, you little rot! Seems you're pretty fast. But not fast enough.
Oh, really?
You have no idea how fast I am. Oh yeah, smartass? And how fast are you?
You really want to know?
Enlighten me.
You sure you want to know?
Yes, I'm sure.
Positive?
Positive.
Absolutely sure.
Yes, goddammit!
You've been dead for 20 seconds.
Oh!
Wow, Hiei, when did you find time to carve him up like that?
About 2 seconds after I nailed your mother.
Good one. And here I thought you didn't have a sense of humor.
I don't.
Huh? Hiei?
Sick burn!
And another thing. Why did Lanny decide to give you a terrible Hank Hill impression as a voice?
Because I am a dealer of strict and cold pain.
Ah, Spike TV. What other station will fill my Steven Seagal needs?
Susaku, my dear Susaku, I have returned.
Hey, Vern.
How many times do I have to tell you, love? My name is Marugu.
Oh, I'm sorry, Vern. It's just... Vern.
Anyway, I went to Human World to gather some information on one of our intruders, Yusuke Urameshi.
Oh, perfect, Vern. So you managed to find someone that was close to him?
Nope, not a one.
Really? You got no friends? Oh man, I thought I was a demon.
Well, there might be one. A Miss Keiko Yukimura. She's quite infatuated with the boy.
Oh, she'll do just fine, Vern.
Suzaku, I've been meaning to ask, do you really think it's a good idea to attack someone he cares about?
Vern, this is my single greatest idea since the lava pit. And like that one, this one is no way of backfiring.
But...
No, sir. No chance at all. Now let's see, how should I start this off? Ooh, I got it.
There we are. Finished all of Yusuke's homework. Now he has to love me. Oh, hello, Mr. Iwamoto.
The guardian.
Excuse me?
The guardian!
Something is very wrong here. It's only 5:30. Usually the staff waits until 7 to start attacking me. You! I remember... you. Okay... Hold on, I need to make a call.
What is it?
Yusuke, we have a problem, the Makai...
You're stuck with Keiko!
What was that about?
Who cares? We're almost done here. Let's just go kill the last guy and... Huh? What's that thing?
Is that a serious question? It's the top of the damn castle. What the hell do you think it is?
So you think that's where the last one's hiding?
You're really just a detective in title only, aren't you?
Well, Ogre, looks like we're finally coming to the end of this arc.
What are you talking about, sir?
This Maze Castle arc, dude! We've been watching the same thing for like the longest time!
Sir, this isn't a show! Yusuke and his team are in grave danger, as is everybody in the human world!
Yeah, reality TV or not, we've been watching the same stuff forever!
But at least now there's nothing to stand in their way!
What are those things?
They're cultivated humans. They're grown in the fields of Demon World, stripped of their souls and free will. The perfect slaves.
Wait, they grow people? So they're like Cabbage Patch Kids? Or are we in the Matrix?
Please don't make me cut you.
Sorry. How the hell are we supposed to get in there?
We aren't, but you are. I have a plan.
Wait, what's the plan? Ah, my spine!
Thanks, Kuwabara!
Damn you to hell!
Alright, who am I here to point at and kill?
So, you finally made it.
So you're the boss around here.
That's right. My name is Suzaku.
Don't care, I'm not about to waste my brain space on the name of somebody I'm about to kill.
You think you can defeat Suzaku?
What the hell is that thing? Didn't know you could get a parrot that could talk like that.
Hey, you watch your mouth right there. That's my wife you're talking about.
But then how do you...
He has a really small penis.
Micro-sized, Vern.
Why in the hell did I ask?
Huh?
Keiko?
That's right, Detective. As we speak, the horde of all the...
Shh! I'm trying to watch the movie.
But I...
Shh!
Not going according to plan, huh?
Oh, I don't get it, Vern. I thought he'd want to fight.
Why not just go over and hit him, love?
Well, that wouldn't be very courteous of me, Vern.
Weren't you the one that sent the horde after his girlfriend?
Well, yeah, but...
I said shut up!
I hate it when people talk during the movie!
Yusuke has finally jumped into action. But can he destroy that whistle and defeat Suzaku before the Earth is completely overrun? Or does he even know what he's fighting for? Find out next time on Yu Yu Hakusho, Abridged.
This is pointless. There's way too many of them, and I get a bad feeling about Urameshi. Huh? That's it! Here I come, Urameshi!
Ow. What are you doing? We made our way to the door!
Yes, please try to hurry up, Kuwabara. We'll see you inside.
Little help!
What the hell is with this guy? I'm throwing punches as fast as I can and I still can't lay a single frickin' hand on him!
Hoo-wee, this boy's fast. Good thing he's only aiming for my face and not throwing any kicks or I might be in trouble.
Bad move, asshole! Finger bang!
You were saying, Detective?
Just as planned. Now your room will forever be subject to the elements, and your bed will be wet, cause it'll rain, and don't even get me started on the winter, because-
You didn't expect me to block it, did you? No. I will thank you, though, Detective. Now that you've opened up the skylight for me, it allows me to do this.
Do what?
Hold on a sec.
Okay, seriously, what are you doing?
Sorry, it can take a bit sometimes. Lightning is kind of unpredictable.
You're waiting to get struck by lightning.
Yeah, and it's a pretty cool move once you get past all that blinding electric pain.
That is the stupidest-
Ah! Ow, damn it. Some people get all the luck.
Lord Koenma, why is it so cold in here?
Because, dude, I can only afford cable or heat, and you know where my priorities lie.
That's ridiculous, sir. You're the son of God. Why can't you pitch in for a little heat?
Maybe you want to take it out of your salary, Ogre.
You don't even pay us, sir.
Then I guess we aren't getting heat, huh?
See, wasn't that amazing? I mean, you didn't do the whole control and throw it thing, but, well, you know.
How the hell do you learn to control lightning?
Well, it all started out as a drunken dare from Vern to stand out in a thunderstorm wearing nothing but a bunch of tinfoil and trash can lids, and, well, here we are 10 years later.
I really hate rednecks.
That's so. Well, guess what? This redneck's about to whoop your flea-ridden ass.
Oh, yeah? We'll see about that.
Why are you wearing them shoes on your hands?
Oh, that's cute, Suzaku. He's trying to block the lightning with his rubber shoes.
Hey, shut up! It's science! Rubber is like anti-lightning, right?
I don't know. I was never much for no book learning.
Hey, there it is! Die, detective! Try it! Shazam!
Well, I'll be. Use your shoes as a distraction from your real plan. You and I seem to be of an even intellect, detective.
You take that back right the f*** now.
Easy there, I was trying to pay you a compliment.
Oh yeah? Well, let me return the favor!
Ah! Go to hell!
Okay, that's getting annoying.
I cannot let you have the flute, detective.
The what?
The Mackay whistle, you idiot! The one reason you went there!
Hey, quit breaking the fourth wall!
I hate it when movies do that.
This isn't a movie, you jackass! Ah!
Anyway, you were saying?
Oh, nothing. Just waiting to kick the tar out of you.
Wasn't there only one of you a second ago?
Yeah, I decided it would be kind of tough whooping you with only one hand, so I used some evil bullshit to make more of me.
Don't you think that's a little unfair?
Well, it's like my daddy said every time I was about to get a new mommy. Ain't no kill like overkill.
Ted Nugent Electric Bow Hunt!
Oh god, did I just get impaled by lightning? Where the hell am I?
Oh, hi. Hi.
Bye.
Huh?
Ha!
This is easier than shooting toddlers in a preschool.
What the hell do I do?
You nitwit.
I've been sitting here for 3 hours, you old bag. I'm tired as hell. When can I go?
When you've proven to me you're good enough.
Ugh. In case you forgot, I'm not exactly here by coincidence, Grandma.
Yes, you are. Tell me, dumbass, who was the last demon you beat without an ass heap of luck on your side?
Baldock.
Oh, Baldock! Watch out, everyone, we got a real demon killer here. Stand back, he knows what he's doing.
I get it.
Lord knows, Baldock was truly a great scourge on this earth.
I get it.
Yes, the squirrels of the forest will forever be grateful for the slayer of their only known predator.
Yeah!
Oh no, I've angered the great Baldock Slayer. Whatever shall I do?
Go to hell!
Oh, what are the odds? The great Baldock Slayer goes down like a bitch. Listen, dumbass, if you don't stop half-assing it and put your big boy pants on, you'll never amount to anything more than what you are now.
And that is?
Yusuke Urameshi, king of the squirrels.
Shut up, you old bag!
Where in the hell did all that come from?
Sorry, I just needed to get a little mad. And nothing pisses me off more than that old bag. Though I will say you're a damn close second. Now, if you would kindly...
say hello to my boomstick!
If you just got your ass kicked by Yusuke Urameshi, you might be a redneck.
There it is. Stupid reason I'm friggin' here. All I gotta do is break that stupid piece of crap and I'm...
Oh, you gotta be friggin' kidding me.
You think I would let you lay a hand on this whistle? My dear Suzaku and I will never give up and you are sure to fail and there is nothing you can do to...
Finger bang. Now where was I?
I think you were about to die.
Yeah, right. You have just as much energy as me.
Yeah, until I do this.
Well, f*** me then.
This is for Vern!
Well, now that's done, I can get back to my evil tour plans. And the first step, killing that Keiko girl.
What?
I tell you about pissing me off?
So, you really do care for that girl?
What? No! I'm just getting really pissed off about getting electrocuted.
But where did all that power come from?
Deus Ex, go f*** yourself! I guess this is it for me then. You know, Detective, maybe in another life, we could have been friends.
No.
Well, see you in hell then.
And with that, Yusuke defeated Suzaku of the Blue Collar Comedy Beasts, and they all lived happily ever after. Now will you pay the damn heating bill, sir?
Never! Where am I?
Back in the normal world, Yurameshi! We beat those blue-collar freaks good!
What? Awesome! Does that mean Spirit World will finally leave me the hell alone? What? What? Damn it.